My name is Michael Rosefear. I'm the AV development team leader at the university. So part of our base spec for the across the university is to do a Bravo high adjustable top tech lectern. On this lectern we have a visualiser, a control touch panel with a Calibre switcher as our kind of core integration device. We found with the Calibre unit, because it holds its HDMI output on regardless of your input signal. So if a user plugs in a laptop that's got a slightly broken HDMI port, it would still display an image. Whether it be a whole frame, it would be something rather than nothing.
So my name is Wayne Laughlin. I'm the Learning Environment Technology Systems Manager. So the current building we're in, it was about 7 years old, so it needed that whole rip out to start again. So we're looking at products on the market and value for money. You don't want lag or delay, so there's no latency. So if you're going to change source, it needs to be almost straight away.
We chose the scale of switches based on looking at a kind of large range of switches, looking for something of a specific form factor that would fit within a smaller size lectern. But also looked at it on based on kind of the number of inputs and its ability to scale and seamless switch. The switches produce very little heat in comparison to a lot of the other models to market. Obviously, this reduction in heat has allowed us to shrink the size of the lecterns, which gives them a lot smaller kind of visual impact on the teaching spaces. I'd say part of using the common switcher across all of our spaces has given our users the knowledge that when they plug into the laptop loom, their device will actually display. And one of our biggest gains has been in that the compatibility has increased. So from our older systems where it may not always display correctly, we've actually gained a much better kind of base level of display compatibility.